insurance cover and a roof to repair, plus a house that was still in tatters, John and Joanne discovered a lifeline from the local council.
What they actually do is they'll give you a grant for up to £12,000, and they'll get their workers in. They've actually been out, they've took photographs.
So the council are going to take the property over, they're going to renovate.
There was ever a cautionary tale, it's this one.
We try and keep cheerful about things.
Yeah.
It's been quite, at times, emotional. It's been a bit distressing. So, yeah, it's been a bit of a roller coaster, but, you know.
Hopefully things will work out.
I'm okay. I'm good. Two-bedroom terrace is fetching in the region of £60,000 to the maximum.
Dave, in this area, we should get about £400 a month.
Given the council get 10% of the rent, then the couple would potentially get £360 a month, about 9%. That's a light at the end of the tunnel that they really could do with right now. So as they embark on their new life in Australia, what tips can they leave behind for us?
Things like all the properties where you've got all roofs, they may look fine. It might be worth getting a survey done. We didn't. You know, it's cold, there's some pictures on both.
Sounds, yeah.
You never know until you try it, do you? So, at least we've tried it.
Yeah.
The world of property is never static or boring. You need to know what you're doing, and we hope we can help with that.
Yes, join us next time for more cautionary tales and stories of success here on Homes Under the Hammer.
See you then.
Goodbye.